Have you ever met someone who knows literally nothing about sports? Who, like, you could watch a game with and they would have no idea what's going on? That person probably knows who LeBron James is. Because you, everybody you know, and pretty much everyone on this planet knows who this guy is because he is absolutely amazing. So I was like, I gotta utilize LeBron in a challenge. So this year, when I went down early to Orlando, I got to play and I actually ended up doing a passing tutorial. And I, with one of the developers, me and him worked together on doing like a passing tutorial together. And I was like, they have this really cool thing, the self alley-oop. And I know it's been around for a while. And I was like, could LeBron James, if I went just on a regular shoot around thing, could LeBron James throw a full court alley-oop to himself? Now, I might be crazy. You're probably looking at me right now, you're crazy. But instead of doing that, I want you guys to smash the like button and hit subscribe to the channel. Sorry, that was a pretty lame little intro. We're gonna go and over and find the Cleveland Cavaliers real quick. LeBron James, we're just going on a regular thing. I'm clicking on LeBron and I'm gonna see if I can do it. And if I don't get full court, we're gonna see what's the furthest possible because it's a genuinely curious question. Everybody wants to know. You're wondering. I know you are. I know you woke up this morning and that's exactly the first thing you thought about. I wonder how far you can alley-oop in NBA Live. Well, your question's about to be answered. Okay, so here we go. The only way to get the full court is to play in an actual 5v5 game, which really limits us. But we're just going for it right about now. And oh my gosh, he came in there like a wrecking ball. Okay, this, I'm thinking about it right now. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm thinking about it. This challenge is gonna be a little bit tough. When I didn't make it completely thinking about the fact that the game might just say no. The game might just be like, no, we're not gonna laugh. But I'm gonna try as much as I can to see if we can do it, because it would be so sick. Like, you know, in real life, the guy can do it. You know, LeBron James in real life, if he wanted to, he could throw the ball off the top of that scoreboard and he could still get an alley-oop. And I don't want you guys to think that I knew this prior in case it is a complete L and a complete fail. Like, I just do these what if videos because they're interesting to me. So LeBron James in fast break, it would be completely ideal in fast break. And that is just terrible. Okay, get him the ball back. Why did I shoot? Why did that ball go in? Okay, right here. Just don't let anybody get in my way. It's just getting away from those guys. I think the only way to truly test it is going to be when I get the fast break. The fast break is going to be the best possible way, because even getting this in general, like I wanted to try initially, like the idea was a full court one, which I definitely am still willing to try 100% because that's like the main theme of the video, but I'm starting to think, even just after watching these half-court attempts, that half-court, we'd be lucky to even get a half-court one. He's just lobbing it to them. Why does he not go for it? To be honest, like, why? Why does LeBron not go for this ball? Like, if I look, I'm tapping all the right buttons. I got everything figured out. Like, what if I wait till about here? Then he will actually, like, he gets a little bit stuck, though. That's the problem. Okay, let's see if I can turn on, like, steals to 100 and see if we can get a bunch of steals to just get me running by myself. Like, that would be absolutely ideal if I could do that, but I really, really have no idea. Like, it's just, where's that ball even going? I'm quite curious. Is that even hitting the backboard? Like, I feel like it is, but it doesn't really look like it. Okay, yeah, it is hitting the backboard. Look at it. So, that to me is a good toss. Like, if you look at that, that hits the backboard right about there. It comes down. If LeBron goes all out for this, there is no reason whatsoever that that should not be an alley-oop. And it bugs me that it's not. It really, really does. Go, go, go. This is a good chance. This is legit a good chance. Oh, I could not quite get there. Why is it like that? Okay, so now that I think on this mode, it's pretty much impossible. I just want to see in general if I can get one. See there, like when I'm super close like that, I can actually get the animation. Switch to a defender by pressing R1 plus that icon. Okay. Now that I'm like, I just want to see if I can in general get the animation if I get into the right position. Obviously, it's not going to be super easy, but if I get a screen, I'd like to think that I can get the self alley, which obviously is nothing impressive. I just want to see kind of what it feels like there. I threw it up and it's just, I think you actually have to be in the perfect situation, which is why shoot around by myself, I may be able to get a half court. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm trying to get. I'm willing to end this kind of scrimmage on that one and go try some new stuff. This is obviously not going to work. It's a lost cause. I need to try some other things just to see if I can even get a half court and what the furthest possible that you can get. So I don't really know what I'm looking for here. I'm gonna go against Nick Stauskas though. Kind of see how that goes. I don't know how the one-on-one works. I'm guessing we get cut off at half court as well. Let me see. Yes, we get cut off at half court. Just perfect. So this is, for the most part, a complete L. This whole like one-on-one thing, I might as well just go to the regular thing because of the fact that I didn't realize, like I thought maybe for the one-on-one that they'd give us the full court. There we go. There we go. Oh, where was that from? Where exactly? That was the best one that I've had so far. I don't know exactly where I threw that from. I don't think that was from a super impressive spot on the court, but like it was beyond, that was beyond the 3-point line. So we can say that you can do it from beyond the 3-point line. I'll take that. And it's a slight W in the video, not a big W, definitely not. I'm not trying to say this is amazing, but that's decent. You know, we're getting, things are happening. Nick Stauskas just has that effect. He just makes guys make better plays. There's another one, but like, where was that one from? These are just like, I'm so disappointed in this challenge, to be honest. Like, I really, really am. Like, that was also beyond the 3-point line, you can see. Like, that was about a step behind the 3-point line, but it's just, it bugs me the fact that it's just not more, like, I don't know. I feel like it'd be way more realistic if you could go from half court. Like, you, logistically, you should be able to. Okay, so we are back in practice mode. I am feeling beyond defeated with this whole thing and just literally so confused and a little bit mad, to be honest, at why he won't go up for these. Like, is there a good reason why he refuses to just jump? Like, I'm clicking all the correct buttons, I'm doing all the right things, yet he will not jump for this ball whatsoever, whenever it's out there. As soon as it's right here, he goes up and he dunks it. That's stupid to me. That to me, I'm sorry NBA Live, but it doesn't make any sense. It really, really doesn't. I think you should be able to do it wherever you want. If you want to create a game that is, I'm not saying it's not realistic. If you want to create a game that's completely realistic, I guarantee if you put the challenge out to LeBron James to throw the ball from half court and dunk it, I promise you the guy can do it. Why though? Why are you just making him completely stand there and do nothing there inside? You can see that we get it. I'm a little bit heated right now. I really, really am. And if I can't do it here, I obviously can't do it in a real game, which is frustrating, so I obviously can't do the full court shot. To try and make it up to you guys, though, I'm gonna give away a copy of this game. I work pretty closely with EA. And the other things, like I said, just like the video, hit subscribe, and do all that stuff, and then I'll pick someone in the comments for this video. Like, no matter what, I'll pick someone in the comments, I'll get a hold of you, and I'll send you a game code when it comes out. I'll make sure of it 100%. So let's go to that. I'm sorry guys if I disappointed you. I'm more disappointed in myself, trust me. But yeah, hit subscribe, like the video, because I will be checking that stuff when I pick you. I will be checking it. But God bless. Have a great night, everybody. Sorry this challenge did not quite work out as well as it should have, but it is what it is. That's just life sometimes, and I will see you all next time.